one student asked him whether the toll free number which you have given us, if I use that, can my family will be vindicated? Can they be tortured? Now the SP could not reply. So if the opposition is coming, if the Congress is coming for the family, for the victim and their family, who else will come? The opposition parties will have to come because they cannot get justice. And who doesn't know the status of law and order? Vikram Joshi, a journalist who wanted to safeguard, who wanted to defend his niece, was killed brutally by goons. So where is law and order? And I suppose that I believe that the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh is not capable of doing the administration. Every now and then shows a face of zero tolerance, but the kind of criminal activities which are happening, they are the highest in the country. And lastly, when Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi, if they want to go and if they wanted to meet the victim, what was the problem? Why there was a problem? Why the government is so control free? Another thing is, it happened first time in the democracy in which the police is catching Rahul Gandhi by collar. Which of the opposition leaders in the UPA government's time was behaved in such a manner? So these are the questions, and I suppose I do not know what is the constraint with Prime Minister Modi that an incapable person like Ajay Singh Bisht is still the CM, though he was not projected as the CM face at the time of elections. So I think there is a time to introspect, and the government has to take charge, take control of the crime in the state.
Ellen Rao, coming over here, reacting to what Anuma Acharya has gone.